So what happens when you miss two pills? What do? Do you double up? Do you stop? Or do you play you're not pregnant?
I'm on the depot, the shots.
Oh, the shots. So yeah. You don't take the pills.
And I know I'm not, will never be pregnant. I use protection and I don't do sexual activity down in college. Okay. This is really personal.
It's okay.
Yes, I'm over control.
Thanks for sharing. Thanks for sharing.
Double up.
You double up?
Yeah.
And why would you double up? What's your reason for doubling up?
Well, I mean, I just pretty much read the instructions, first of all, so I believe in it. You know, I'm like, okay, so if you miss the pill, then the next day, you take it as soon as possible, and then you just continue with your regular dosage.
Okay.
But, you know, if you miss a lot, I just go ahead and throw it away, because it's obviously not going to work
right.
at all.
Right.
And, yeah, that's the point when you just pray.
Right.
Double up.
You double up?
Yeah.
And why would you double up? Or have you doubled up?
No, I'm on the shot, so this is why I don't take the pill.
Oh, yeah, because
you... But I think my friend told me. Sorry. Yeah, my friend told me. I think because if you miss a day, you just double up on it.
Right.
Double up. Double up?
Double up.
I can only pick one answer.
Well, give your answer. You can pick whatever you want.
I would double up and then pray
about it. Like, okay, Heavenly Father.
If you had unprotected sex without the pill, you know, not doubling up, then yeah, I would be worried. But if you were using condoms the whole time, maybe, you know, you're kind of okay. I would get back on it immediately. I don't know.
Okay.
Hopefully don't forget, I guess, right. Yeah.
Sup, girlies? Did you learn something new? Did you relate to any of those stories? Do you know a girlfriend who could use that information? Or was it just a refresher course? Either way, subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss the juice on next week's video. Peace!